मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन. एवरी अकम्पलिशमेंट स्टार्ट्स विद द डिसीजन टू ट्राई एंड वाइज डिसीजन मेकर्स आर मोर लाइकली टू बी सक्सेसफुल लाइक दिस बॉय हु सोल्ड न्यूज़पेपर टू सप्लीमेंट हिज फैमिलीज इनकम हैड अ स्ट्रॉन्ग डिजायर टू लर्न एंड बिलीव इन द फिलॉसफी ऑफ वर्किंग हार्ड एंड ऑक्यूपाई फेयर रेजोल्यूशंस एट ईच पॉइंट ऑफ लाइफ. हिज डिसीजंस एंड डिटर्मिनेशन असिस्टेड हिम टू रिगरसली लेबर एंड चेज हिज डेस्टिनी. He sought to develop ballistic missiles and became the recipient of highest honors, Bharat Ratna. Yes, you heard it right. He is the missile man of India, APJ Abdul Kalam, who believed and lived to his words, which quotes, "Good decisions comes from experience, and experience comes from wise decisions. So go ahead and learn from them."
Decisions sometimes prove to be the hardest, but there will be peace in your heart and freedom in your soul when you take right decisions. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
A cheerful morning to you all. Walk as children of light, try to discover what is pleasing to the Lord. These words from the Bible is very appropriate to the topic of today's morning assembly. Dear students, to decide not to choose is a choice. In other words, to decide not to choose good is always a choice to choose bad. Each man has the power within himself how to react to any given situations. Today, as we reflect on these thoughts, let's have the courage to accept and own up the responsibility. Have a nice day.